Auntie Dotty! Auntie Dotty!
Yes, love?
I need your help, Auntie Dotty. I have a school project to do on farm animals, and I don't know where to begin.
Don't worry, Dodling. I know just the person who can help you with this. Let's go.
Go where, Auntie Dotty?
For a Dodo awesome time at the old MacDonald's farm.
A quack quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. The moo moo here and a moo moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some dogs, E-I-E-I-O. With a woof woof here and a woof woof there, here a woof. Some horses, E-I-E-I-O. With a nay-nay here and a nay-nay there, here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay-nay. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
That was so much fun. Thank you, Auntie Dotty. I know what I will write for my school project. Bye, Auntie Dotty.
Bye, love. Hope you had a great time too, Dodlings. If you can remember all the animals that you just saw on Old MacDonald's farm, do let me know. I love to hear back from you all. Oh, I'm so beat now, so off to take a nap. Kisses. Mwah. It's been a long day. There, Humpty. It's a jolly good day, isn't it? Here is something for you. Bye, Humpty. Do come over for some tea soon. That's my friend Humpty, Dodlings. Let me tell you a little story about him. Actually, let me sing a song about him.
Sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on the ground. Humpty Dumpty looked all around. Gone were the chimneys and gone were the roofs. All he could see were buckles and boots. Humpty Dumpty counted to ten. Humpty Dumpty took out a pen. All the king's horses and all the king's men were happy that Humpty was together again.
glad that Humpty's all right now. He never gives up. That's what I like about him. Oops, I'm late for dinner. See you soon, Dodlings. Hi, Dodlings. Guess what? I am in London. It's a perfect day for my audition. Yes, I have been invited to audition for the main lead in a West End play. It's called Dino and Dodo. Isn't that Dodo awesome? I'm so excited! Dodlings, what's happening? What? Really? The London Bridge is falling down? London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Build it up with sticks and stones, sticks and stones, sticks and stones. Build it up with sticks and stones, my fair lady. Sticks and stones will all fall down, all fall down, all fall down. Sticks and stones will all fall down, my fair lady. Build it up with wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay. Build it up with wood and clay, my fair lady. Wood and clay will wash away, wash away, wash away. Wood and clay will wash away, my fair lady. Build it up with iron and steel, iron and steel, iron and steel. Build it up with iron and steel, my fair lady. Bend and bow, bend and bow, bend and bow. Iron and steel will bend and bow, my fair lady. Build it up with bricks of shore, bricks of shore, bricks of shore. Build it up with bricks of shore, my fair lady. It will stand forevermore, evermore, evermore. It will stand forevermore, my fair lady. Phew! Goodness, the bridge is back to being strong. As strong as my acting skills. Oh my, it's getting late. I better rush for the audition. Bye-bye, Dodlings. Don't forget to come and see the play and my statue at Madame Tussauds Museum. I'm going to be a big star! Yodel-a-hoo! Isn't it a beautiful day, Dodling? A perfect day to go rowing.
Auntie Dotty, do we have to go rowing? Can't we do something else more fun?
I am going to make it fun for you, Dodling. We will meet some of my friends on the way, and I am sure you will love them. Are you ready?
All right, Auntie Dotty.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the river. If you see a guppy fish, don't forget to quiver. Wow! That guppy fish was so cute! Let's meet some more of your friends, Auntie Dotty. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Row, row, row your boat gently to the shore. If you see a lion, don't forget to roar.
Roar! Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Ah, wasn't that dreamy?
Not just dreamy. That was Dodotastic, Auntie Dotty. I love rowing now. Thank you.
Yodelay! Hi, Dodlings. I'm Dotty the Dodo Bird.
Hi, Dotty. I'm Jill and this is Jack.
Where are you off to, Dodlings?
We are looking for some water. Do you know where we can find some?
Oh, that's easy. There's a well just up that hill. You are sure to get some water.
Thank you, Dotty.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Then up got Jack and home did trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
Dodlings, do you remember what colour buckets Jack and Jill were carrying? Let's sing the song once more while we try and remember.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown and Jill came tumbling after. Then up got Jack and home did trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
That was Dodotastic, wasn't it? Oh, hi there again, Dodlings. I can see you got the water. Splendid.
Yes, we did. Thank you, Dotty. We also heard you sing our song. It was lovely.
Oh, I'm glad you loved it. I was asking my friends what colour buckets you were both carrying. It is blue and red. Now I better be getting along. I have to help my friend Bunny Bear bake a cake. Bye-bye, Jack and Jill.
Bye-bye.
So long, Dodlings. See you soon with more fun nursery rhymes.
Yodelay-hoo.
Auntie Dotty! Auntie Dotty! Auntie Dotty, my dolly is really sick. Please help.
Don't worry, Dodling. Let me call Dr. D, and in no time, your little dolly will be fine.
Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. She called to the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with a bag and a hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill.
Wow, Auntie Dotty, my little dolly is looking better. Looks like the bitter pill has worked. Please sing the song once more, Auntie Dotty. Dolly seems to like it.
Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. She called to the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with a bag and a hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill.
That was fun, and Dolly sure looks fine now. Why don't you go out and play with her, Dodling? A little sunshine will do her good.
All right. Thank you, Auntie Dotty. Bye now. Auntie Dotty! Auntie Dotty!
Uh-oh!
yodelay.
Oh, hi, Dodolings. I didn't see you there. How are you? I am Dotti the Dodo Bird. Welcome to my garden. Now, doesn't that look really pretty? Would you all like to see... Oh, Itsy, it's you. You startled me there. Hold it. If you are here, it means it's going to rain. And you are going to go up the water spout, right? Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. Do you want to hear it again, Dodolings? And you too, Itsy. Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. Itsy! Itsy! Are you there? Looks like she has taken off. Dodolings, I have a question to ask. Will you help me find the answer? You would? Dodotastic! How many legs does a spider have? You say a spider has 8 legs. That's Dodo awesome. Thank you. I have learned something new today. Well, Dodolings, it's time for me to get back to my flowers. See you next time. Toodaloo! Hello, Dodolings. You must be wondering why I'm getting all dressed up. Well, my friends and I are going for a picnic by the lake. We are going to have so much fun playing games, singing songs and... What's that sound? Oh no! Rain! Beautiful rain! Not today, Dodoling. Please go away.
Again another day, Incy Wincy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day, Jack and Jill want to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day, old MacDonald wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. To play, rain, rain, go away.
Thank you, Rain, for stopping. You are truly wonderful. Thank you. Dodlings, why don't you come along for the picnic? You will join us? That's Dodo awesome. We will have so much fun. Let's go. Yodel-ay-hoo. Dodlings, lovely to see you all. Do you like knitting? I love it. The feel of the wool is warm and cuddly. What's that sound? Dodlings, do you see what I see? A black sheep. I have seen sheep in my life, but never a black sheep. Do you think he would spare some wool for me? Let's go and ask him, shall we? Hi, Baa. I'm Dotti the Dodo Bird. It is a pleasure to meet you. Your name is Baa Baa. That's a cool name.
Baa Baa Black Sheep, have you any wool?
Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for my master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Baa Baa Black Sheep, have you any wool?
Yes sir, 3 bags full. One for my master and one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Do you hear that, Dodlings? Baa Baa liked the song. Baa Baa Black Sheep, do you have any wool to spare? I'm knitting some woolies for my family for the coming winter. Wow, that's so cool. That's Dodo awesome. Thank you, Baa Baa. You are Dodotastic. Now I have enough wool to knit for my whole family. Can I knit you something too? Yes, of course I will. Do write in and let me know what you would like me to knit. Well, I better get going. I have a lot of work to do. See you soon, Dodlings. Yodel-ay-hoo. Whoopsie doopsie, Dodling. What was that? Oh, it's you, Mama Duck. What's the matter? You look rather flustered. Is everything okay? Our 5 little ducklings are missing? Goodness gracious! Don't worry, Mama Duck. I know how to get them back. Follow me.
Five little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 but only 4 little ducks came back. 4 little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 but only 3 little ducks came back. 3 little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 but only 2 little ducks came back.
a duck. Two more to go. Come on, let's keep singing. We'll get the rest, don't worry.
Two little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 but only one little duck came back. One little duck went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said quack, 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 but no little ducks came swimming back. No little ducks went swimming one day, over the hills and far away. Daddy duck said quack, 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 and all the five little ducks came back.
You are most welcome, Mama Duck. That is so kind of you, Mama Duck. I will definitely meet you next week for some tea and scones. Now there, you little ducklings. Don't go missing again, do you hear? Listen to your mama. Bye now, Mama Duck, and you cute dodlings. Be safe. Yodel-ay-hoo! Hey there, dodling. Aren't you excited to meet Emily, Lucy and Trudy, who are coming over for tea today? You are my favourite teapot. You know that, right, dodling? And I love to show you off. So I have decided to sing a song about you at tea today. Let's do a little practice, shall we?
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle and here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. I'm a clever teapot, yes it's true. Here, let me show you what I can do. I can change my handle and my spout. Just tip me over and pour me out.
That was Dodo awesome. I'm glad you liked it, dodling. Look how time has flown. It's almost tea time. I better get everything ready before the girls arrive. Yodel-ay, yodel-ay, yodel-ay. Hey there, Bingo. Where's Mr. Farmer? Okay, you are on your way to meet him. Oh, please give him my love. Hey there, dodlings. That was Bingo, Mr. Farmer's dog. Let me sing you a song about him.
There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Dodlings, are you having fun? Would you like to sing the rest of the song with me? You would? Come on, let's sing it then.
There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. And Bingo was his name-o. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. And Bingo was his name-o.
Was Dodotastic. I love Bingo, don't you? Now I have to get back to my walk, so see you soon, Dodlings. Stay healthy. Kisses. Yodelay hoo. What should I do? How can I make it interesting? Psst. Oh, hi there, Dodlings. You are just who I was hoping to see. Will you help me? You will? Yeah! I have to teach my little niece Dee and her friends the alphabets, and I want to make it fun, fun, fun for them. Any ideas? Wow, Dodlings, you're all really smart. To think my garden has all the alphabets from A to Z, and I never noticed it before. I am a silly dodo, aren't I? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now you know your ABCs. This time won't you sing with me?
Oh, I'm loving it, and I'm sure you are too. Now do you know how many letters there are in the alphabet? Let's sing it together and find out, shall we?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P,
much fun, wasn't it? Can't wait to sing the song with my little Dee and her friends. They will be thrilled. Oh, thank you, my Dodlings. You have all been a wonderful help. The girls will soon be here, so I better be going. Bye-bye. Psst. Oopsie, sorry, I forgot. Yes, you were right. There are 26 letters in the alphabet. You all are Dodo awesome. See you soon. Kisses! Yodel-ay-hoo! Hi, Dodlings! I'm Dotti, and I'm a dodo bird. As you can see, I'm at the bus stop. Why am I at the bus stop? I'm here to pick up my friend Emily. Wow, look at the bus! It's so big and yellow. And look at the wheels! They're going round and round.
The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round all day long. The wipers of the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers of the bus go swish, swish, swish all day long. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep,
the bus goes wah, 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 wah. The baby in the bus goes wah, 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 all day long. The doors of the bus swing open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors of the bus swing open and shut all day long. The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round all day long.
That was Dodotastic, wasn't it? I had so much fun too. Oh, there she is, my friend Emily. We're off to have a Dodolicious cup of tea. So long, Dodlings. See you soon. Kisses, mwah, yodely.
Hey there, little lambkins. I am Dotty the Dodo Bird.
Hello, I'm Mary's little lamb.
Pleasure to meet you, Mary's little lamb. Are you lost?
Not really. The teacher turned me out.
Oh no! Why so, lambkins?
'Cause I follow Mary wherever she goes. You see, I love Mary.
Wow! Double Dodo, wow!
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see the lamb at school. And so the teacher turned it out, turned it out, turned it out. And so the teacher turned it out, but still it lingered near. Why does the lamb love Mary so? Mary so, love Mary so. Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know, lamb, you know. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply.
That was awesome, Auntie Dotty.
Thank you, Dodling.
I can see Mary. I have to go now. Nice to meet you, Auntie Dotty. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, lambkins. Isn't lambkins Dodo awesome? Do you have a pet that follows you around everywhere you go? If you do, will you let me know? Dodotastic. I better go now and pick up Dee, my niece. Hugs and kisses, Dodlings. Mwah! Oh, hi there, Dodolings. Isn't it a lovely night? The stars are shining nice and bright. Have you ever wondered how far away they are?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, you are.
little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yodel-ay-hoo. Oh my, that was a shooting star.
Watching Dotti Dodo. Click here to watch more videos and don't forget to subscribe. Keep in touch.
Yodel-ay.